Just gonna let him sit there for a moment. Maybe we're okay. Another painter. Same painter? Cool.
Thou art Ash. Thou hast a pact made with Uncle Gale.
Oh, it's, they're so multiple
I wish
painters?
To tell thee all. Behold its size. This is my canvas. It's to be a cold, dark and very gentle place. But first, I must see flame.
Am I supposed to recognize that face? I don't recognize it.
Of a cold, dark and very gentle place. One day, it will make someone a goodly home. That's why I must see flame. I wish to paint a picture of a cold, dark one
okay,
day.
Okay, we get it, lady. That's why.
Oh my god! I'm playing.
I like her hair though.
Her eyes?
Her hair.
No, somebody in chat.
She doesn't have any.
I think she does. Are they? Oh. Hey, zombie killer, what's up?
I can look at it.
The red? I don't know, is that supposed to mean something to me? Run's going pretty well. I'm you know, the usual struggles. Alright, now back out here. Yep, getting stomped. I don't know. I have to try this. You can actually run across this bridge? So what would have happened is I would go across the bridge. It would be fine. Pupils like a cat or snake. Well, I couldn't tell that at all. But you'd be stopped at the front door. So the bridge is actually fine. I thought it was just gonna break across. Time for some platforming.
Hey, I guess we cancel on for today.
Oh boy.
I don't know, my friends such
flakes.
Flakes.
I don't know.
Ugh! I can't even make any plans.
Let's try that again. I put a flying attack right there, but it's not easy to get. Now I have to do the stupid bridge thing again. Meep. Shame it's all gonna play co-op with you.
Then I am supposed to hang out with Allie. Right, Allie? And then I'm supposed to play co-op watching stuff and hanging out with Allie. Kata. Right, Kata?
Oh god! Oh god!
Is Kata even still watching?
Yeah.
Oh. How come she's not answering me?
I don't know. Stepped away.
Is it because she doesn't like me anymore?
I don't know. Probably not. She's a sure.
Oh, now she's saying no, right?
Come on, bridge, let's get over it. See, they made this bridge settle a lot faster than the one in Catacombs. One of these days I'm gonna figure out how to kill this guy without also dying. Looks like we have some choices. I see a crystal lizard. I don't like what that probably was. That guy is in a really bad spot. I should be able to knock him off. If I can get a better angle. Now, where do I want to go? Well, that's really pretty close. Section is awful. There it is. Oh, God. I was hoping I'd be able to knock him off or something, but... Oh, he's gonna level up that bow, too.
Allie says there's nothing to watch on all Netflix. Is that true?
That seems pretty unlikely. And maybe the better way is just to try and go down there. I didn't notice. I didn't notice. The baby did it. The baby did it. Okay. Sometimes. Depends on what I'm feeding him. If I'm only spoon feeding him, I tend not to. What the heck? Where did that come from? I hear... God! Where the heck is he? This is an awful, awful place. Heavy to knock off. That's another problem. Garbage, dude. Where do I go? I don't know, something during the night. Yeah. Don't know how I'm alive. I really don't know how I'm alive. Oh god. Dude, this area sucks. I don't even know what I want to do here. All this to make it back around. There isn't even an item or anything here. So that's pretty stupid. Okay, I have to go all the way down then. Like, let's be serious. If I block an arrow with my sword, I'm getting knocked off and dying. The grippy shoes, yeah. means I can do... That's it. Like, I don't even know where that guy is in terms of my navigation right now, but I don't need him. Come on! Ooh. Ooh. Welp, I'm down here now. I hope this is where I wanted to go. Oh, I can actually climb up? I can actually climb back up! Is that a freaking bonfire? Do I go for it or not? I mean, this looks especially treacherous. Is that a snake? What the? It is. It's some sort of crazy dragon thing. Can I get over there? No, I'm too chicken. I'm gonna go explore the rest of these branches before going down there and hope I don't fall. God dang, this is a hard section. That looks like a special item of some sort. That guy's fighting the dude. Could always, like, try and drop from here onto the bonfire. That could be fun. So that cruise around. This doesn't seem to help very much. Yeah, unless I want to try and drop onto the bonfire here. Nice to know, I guess. Idiots. I don't know if it's a boss. Hey, don't say stuff like that. That's a boss, I don't want to know about it. It looks like a boss. Or it looks like... Like as in... That guy looks crazy hard. Man, you already said something about it. Don't tell me stuff like that. Uh-huh. Follower saber. Cool. Look at that later, maybe. Where are the mods at? Mods are supposed to time that stuff out. Purge. Mod wall went to sleep. Well, the only mod in here is Kata. Okay, so I've been around all this area. I think I've seen everything I need up here. I think I can actually go down. I'm gonna try and do the drop. Ugh! God, how is that baby so cute? Ugh. Okay, so the game thinks I can drop here. Alright, game, I'm trusting you. Other end first. It's a pretty cool area, though. Oh, it's that Colosseum, it's that circular tower and that field of flowers that I saw from up there. Well, I'm not ready to go there, so I guess let's go die to this boss. Nice to have a bonfire at the bottom here, though. Oh, here we go. Oh, it's a crab! Of course, there's another one. Back, I say. Help! Ooh, the best! Are you even supposed to deal with these guys? That didn't work. No! Hey, what's up, Frosty? Okay, see you, dude. Bet this is your favorite DLC. I can aggro one at a time. First of all, let's grab these. And maybe go spend them, huh? Let me go spend these real quick. Yeah, I'm gonna go upgrade that other bow. Which I don't think I can buy the arrows for. Find out how to buy the arrows for it. I hope it's not like I have to send Grey Rat pillaging out here. Alright, I'll unmod you. I just needed somebody to squash a few spoilers. But if you're saying that's not your jam, then I can take care of that.
Ah.
Oh, there they are. They're right there.
Ashen one.
What?
Oh, wait. Oh, here we go. Only one so far. Oh, really, Rishane? Okay.
Pretty me like that.
Oh yeah, look at this. This is +4 and it's already doing more damage. That is awesome. And it's lighter. So let's get some of those Millwood Great Arrows then.
Ah.
I have enough for 18.
Ashen one.
Is he coming in here? Hey, baby. Oh, yeah, I bet, Rishane. Yeah. Hey, you're gonna have to get him. I got the kitty and everything. I can't.
Those are supports. Grant. Uh-oh. Cords are dangerous. You can't touch those. Just don't be just getting in the way of cords. Anything?
Depths of the painting. Seems pretty good so far.
Those aren't even words.
Better. Much better. The stupid thing is I bet these guys respawn. Okay, I might be able to take on another one like that then. Where's the other one? Oop! Hurt. Crab have like a 5-8 combo. Get him, get him! Crystal gel, huh? I picked one up. It was just a generic crystal gem. God, no. I don't know. I saw an item. Oh, God! This is what I wanted. This is not the best weapon to be killing them with. These trades, victory through commerce. Frosty already left. I hope there's not more of those. This is not the best weapon to be killing them with either. I don't know if this is, but... Oh, that's the item. I saw it up there. This is like my trusty standby. That was sweet. We got a double hit there. The front and the back of that hit. Got a couple of items and stuff I can look at. Let's see, we picked up that saber or whatever. Something. Follower saber. Here we go. Crude greatsword wielded by Farron followers. Its great weight enables heavy-handed chain attacks. Followers brandish their swords to hunt warriors taken by the abyss. Their technique is honed to face men, implying those yet to lose their human aspect are their likeliest prey. What? Yes. The generic Safeway brand one. Prying wedge. A chain attack that wedges below foes and swings upward, breaking their guard. Oh. Strong attack can be used to follow up the onslaught with a fatal blow. Oh yeah, Dyson? And then I got some, Oh, I got that villain set. Did I look at that? I think I did. Oh, and then this miracle that I got. There's sorcery. One of the spells left behind by the young sorcerer Suliban before leaving the painted world creates a cloud of near freezing mist. So, it's the same description as the other one. And what have we here? A weird dead end. Okay, good. So I don't have to come back here again. Past those crabs. I mean, I'm down here. I might as well proceed. I'll leave the cathedral to... What? What the heck? How does one get over there? I'll leave the cathedral to later since that lady was like, please don't go here. Oh, hello. Oh. I picked up this item and did not even see this ladder. What? Oh. Feels like I'm climbing out of a dark root basin. How am I on this side? Ugh, so boring. Ooh, all is forgiven. That's seriously where I am, though. No, the thing at the end of the ladder is the best part of this DLC. So now there's 9 slabs in a playthrough, including the DLC. Is that, well, at least, maybe there'll be another one in this. I can see there being more. Okay. See, it's hitting, it's not hitting 60 frames per second here. Maybe 30. God, I hope it's not, there aren't any more crabs in here. Might be many more crabs down here, though. Figure might as well explore this part now. How could that be anything except for a boss arena? Did you see he figured out the little container? What is this? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I see what's happening here. There it is. Where is he? It's not this guy. Oh, what? That's good damage. Oh, cool. Cool lion shield. Yup. This is gonna hurt. I don't like the look of this. This looks good though. Oh yeah, get bent. Oh, nice. Woo. That was sweet. That was pretty sweet. I have good damage. I have really good damage. That went a lot better than I expected. I reposted a puppy. So what did I get? What? Did I not get his soul? Hey, what's up, Browner? God, what did I pick up? Oh, champion's bones. Oh, nice. Charred but warm bones of a champion. Burn at the undead at the Firelink Shrine Bonfire to participate in undead matches. Oh, I see. Long ago, an undead declared a fight. A fight to celebrate their undeath. And to preserve what remained of their souls. So it was that the undead matches were born. The merit of an undead is measured in deaths. Could there be a greater gift for such a creature than a fight that has no end? Okay. And picked up some weapon, right? It's like a weird sword and shield. Hey, look at this. Valor Heart. Special straight sword. A weapon once wielded by the champion of the undead match. A special paired set consisting of broadsword and a lion shield. The champion fought on without rest until he lost his mind. In the end, only his page and a lone wolf stayed at his side. Lion stance. One of the stance uses normal attack to thrust forward with shield up. A strong attack to execute a shield bash with a lion's roar. That was pretty cool. That was a reasonably fun fight. Yeah. Well, it went a little easier than I expected. Oof. This is going to be a lot of Sith messages. Yep. 1100. Wow, look at the symbol on there. The gold medallion. Yeah, sure, I'll give you that. Where's my hornet ring? Should be around back here, right? Should be right around here. No ring ahead. That's also good. I like that. Gotta get those Dark Souls ones throwbacks. Nothing else here. That looks like the sort of nook where there might be a an item hidden. And struggle you do. Oh, there's that bridge that I guess doesn't actually come down. a dead end. I think that's the entirety of this lower section explored. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna go back to the Firelink Shrine. I'm gonna spend my souls. I'm gonna try an undead match, and then I'm gonna go eat some lunch. Because it's already past one, I'm getting tired. Or hungry. Let's face it, Spruce, is it actually... I really like this setting, like these settings. I like them more than the Bloodborne settings. I know other people like those. So I didn't get a soul, so I can't like transpose anything. It's too bad. This is gonna be no wood, no wood arrows.
Ashen Watson.
Hey Shinkuro, what's up? Well, certainly no other game in the series was like, I don't know, as both original and well executed as Dark Souls 1. Okay. I might yet. Oh, look at this! Jeez, a 6-player brawl? What? 2 versus 2 and 3 versus 3 sound pretty fun. Wow, they have like some... It's pretty cool. Yeah, there are too many callbacks in this game. Did that fail? Still going. Okay. I don't know, 4 years, four or five years is like an eternity in video game time, right? Yeah, that's the thing. Yeah, callbacks with no real weight. It's just like, fan service. Hey, why is this so difficult? Are you telling me that you can't find 2 more players out there? I think trying to make, like, keep things as original as possible would have made people like this more, though. I don't know. It's... I would rather remember Dark Souls 3 as being, like, its own thing. Like... another great game in the style, rather than like a weird sort of continuation of Dark Souls 1. What I have to do is make sure he doesn't choke over there.
Yes.
More or less, okay. Get your Cheerios over there, baby. Moving to arena. Yeah, that's kind of my thinking. Am I fighting with cancer? Are you kidding me? Did my guy die? No. Oh, are you supposed to chug here? Is that normal? Oh, you get one heal. Oh, that's nice. I'm dead. That's a so what, are there points or something? One win? Yeah, I don't PvP in this game, so I have no idea what's wrong with this and why things aren't hitting. Finish him. Oh, like I had a heal or something. I just heal still. Okay. This is some lag, man. I thought he was gonna turn to get around me. So I have no idea what the score is right now. If he's winning, I guess we're not. Because we don't have the crown anymore. Maybe. Good lord! Why can that? What the heck? Do I not have enough poison or something? Why can that guy just poke me out of everything? I should heal. What is wrong with these weapons? I thought I was supposed to have hyper armor. It's crazy. And it has reach. I thought they changed poise though, guys. Well, I think I'm about done with that.
Is that you?
Me getting destroyed over there?
Yeah. Nice job.
Well, could have been better. Okay, I'm gonna get some food. come back and continue and try and find the next boss, I guess.